If you want to delete an app that is not available on the home screen of iPhone, then let us see how to do it. The first thing that you have to make sure is the app is still there in your device. Might be the app has been installed without your notice from your device by someone who has used your device. So what you do is you will scroll the screen down, and in the search box you will look for the app that you want to delete and which is not available on the home screen. For example, maybe YouTube. Now if you see YouTube app in the search result, that means it is confirmed that the app is in my iPhone, but the icon might be hidden from the home screen. So if I want to delete this app, what I will do is I will go to settings, general, iPhone storage. And if I wait for a few seconds, then here I can see all the applications that are installed in my iPhone. Even the app whose icon is not available on the home screen, if it is there, it will be shown here. And if I want to delete, for example, YouTube, then I can tap on the app and then I can select this option, delete app. And this will remove the app from the iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.